मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई एम योर सोशल टीचर मिसेस सीमा पाठक। वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन स्टडी। हियर वी स्टार्ट आवर फर्स्ट लेसन 1.1, दैट इज द ग्लोब, अ मॉडल ऑफ द अर्थ। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग आवर न्यू लेसन, लेट अस रिकॉल आवर प्रीवियस नॉलेज दैट वी हैव स्टडी आवर प्रीवियस क्लास अबाउट प्लैनेट। अ प्लैनेट इज अ बॉडी इन स्पेस दैट मूव अराउंड अ स्टार सच एज द सन एंड गेट्स लाइट फ्रॉम इट। Earth is a planet because it moves around the sun and gets light from it. The sun and the moon look like ball hanging in the sky. Our Earth is also round like a ball. In this lesson, we study about the globe, a model of the Earth. The Earth is our home. It is a home of human beings, plants and animals. It is very big home. We cannot see the whole of it at one time, but we can know about it with the help of a model. A model of the earth is called a globe. Globe can be of different size. The globe is a small model of the earth. It can give us a true picture of the shape of the earth. Student, do you have a globe in your school? Yes, student, we have a globe in our school library and it is very big. From a globe, we can learn about the shape of the earth. We can learn about the size and position of different continents and oceans. We can know about the location of different countries, cities, mountains and rivers. Now let's know about the Earth's surface. The surface of the Earth can be divided into two main parts, land and water. The major part of the Earth's surface covered with water. There are some very large bodies of water. They are called oceans. There are five oceans on the earth. They are the Pacific Ocean, the Atlantic Ocean, the Indian Ocean and the Arctic Ocean. These oceans cover about 70% of earth's surface. There are some large land masses on the earth's surface. They are called continents. They are surrounded by oceans. They are of different forms of shapes. They consist of plains, plateaus, mountains and valleys. We have seven continents in the world. They are Europe, Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica and Australia. Have you wondered what is there at the bottom of the ocean? It is rocky land covered with mud and sand, but is not the same everywhere. There can be a plains, plateau, deep valley and high mountains also at the bottom of the ocean. Now student, tell me the largest continents in the world and smallest continents in the world. So student, the largest continent in the world is Asia and the smallest continent in the world is Australia. And the largest and deepest continent, the largest and deepest ocean in the world is Pacific Ocean and the smallest ocean, both size and depth, is Arctic Ocean. Let us have a small clip to know more about the Earth.
Earth is round, but it appears to be flat, since it's much bigger than us. To see the curving surface of the Earth, you have to climb very high into the sky. Geographers have developed different means of representing the Earth on a smaller scale to make its study easy. Two important tools that we use for this purpose are globes and maps. Globe. The globe is a smaller scaled earth. It shows us the shape and location of the continents, oceans, countries, and the location of the important cities. We can only see half the globe at one time. However, you can turn the globe around to see the other half. Globe can be turned around a line passing through it. This line is called the axis. Axis is not straight. It is tilted at an angle of 23.5. The earth constantly rotates or turns around its axis of rotation. The axis of rotation of the globe is similar to that of the earth. Poles.